In World War II, almost one in five Canadian aircraft were built here at the de Havilland Aircraft Factory. Later, it became the Canadian Air and Space Museum, celebrating our greatest achievements in aviation. From the Avro Arrow to Canada's involvement in space, now a change in legislation could lead to closing the museum's doors forever. You can help. Visit casmuseum.org to sign our petition. The Canadian Air and Space Museum, keeping Canada's aviation heritage alive.